USA's 2002 Junior World Championship silver medalist Jamie Beyerle was too hot to be touched today. The 2009 World Cup Final bronze medalist entered into the final in first place with a total of 590 points, tied with Serbia's Libya Mihailovic. Starting off the final with a 10.1, followed by a 10.6, the two-time World Cup gold medalist got into her own groove, shot after shot, zeroing in on the target. Beyerle was consistent shooting in the tens and only shooting once a 9.5 on her sixth shot. The two-time World Cup silver medalist was hungry for the gold. Even surprising herself on the 10th shot, where she shot an 8.7, wasn't even close to taking her chances of the gold away. Shooting the highest score of the final, 100.7 points, the 26-year-old shooter finished on the highest step of the podium to the cheers of her American teammates with a total of 690.7 points. Serbia's title defender, Lidija Mihailović, entered into the final with a total of 590 points. Starting off the final with an unfortunate 8.6 and 7.7 on her third and fourth shots, wasn't enough to budge this 2007 World Cup Final silver medalist from her second place position. Finishing with a fantastic 10.8, the one-time World Cup gold medalist maintained her position and finished with a silver medal with a total of 686.5 points. Germany's 1998 world champion Sonja Feilschifter didn't let the German spectators down during today's final. This year's world championship silver medalist entered into the final with a total of 589 points. Although being chased by her teammate Barbara Lechner during the beginning of the final and by Croatia's Snezana Pejcic during the end, the 2006 World Championships bronze medalist showed us that she wasn't going to give up easily. In fact, not at all. The two-time World Cup final gold medalist got back into her zone after shooting an unfortunate 7.8 on her second shot and finished shooting a 10.7, landing on the podium with the bronze medal and a total of 685.9 points. Fourth place went to Croatia's one-time World Cup silver medalist, Snezana Pejcic, with a total of 683.8 points. Fifth place went to Germany's 2010 world champion, Barbara Lechner, with a total score of 683.0 points. Sixth place went to Germany's 26-year-old shooter, Eva Friedel, who finished with a score of 679.8 points. Seventh place went to Russian Federation's 2004 Olympic Games gold medalist, Lyubov Galkina, with a total of 677.9 points. And eighth place went to Kazakhstan's 2008 World Cup final silver medalist, Olga Dovgun, with a total score of 675.7 points.